Now on ETV1, it's Quentin Tarantino's second movie, as he directs and stars in the film. It's Pulp Fiction.
Don't worry, she can't escape the electric fence.